What is happening, my YouTube friends? Steve again with Rake and Profit over at rakeandprofit.com, coming back to you with another video. And in today's video, I'm going to talk about what is a double-breasted jacket. And if you're not sure about that terminology, pretty much this video is going to pertain to blazers, sports coats, and suits. So pretty much I'm going to talk about, first of all, I'm going to just visually show you what a double-breasted jacket is. I'm going to talk about its popularity in comparison to the single-breasted jacket. And last but not least, I am going to talk about what type of man a double-breasted jacket fits best, just so you can understand your customer and create better listings and ultimately make more money when you're selling these types of items on eBay. So with that being said, let's jump into today's video. Let me start off by showing you visually what a double-breasted jacket actually looks like. And here it is. And as you can see right off the bat, it looks a little different from the traditional blazer or the sports coat that you're going to typically see people wearing. You're gonna notice that the buttons are actually, instead of going up the center line like a traditional blazer, here's a hagger. You see the two buttons going up the center line. With the double-breasted jacket, you're going to notice that the buttons are on both sides. And when it comes to the double-breasted jackets, traditionally you're going to see three buttons on the left and the right side, but you can see them in two. So now let's talk a little bit about what type of man the double-breasted jacket fits best or is supposed to fit best. So pretty much when it comes to the double-breasted jackets, they're usually going to fit like the bigger, bulkier, kind of taller man. And the reason being is because this type of style is actually broader than a single-breasted, especially in the front, and definitely covers more of the torso area. Whereas the blazer is made more for like the slimmer man. It's gonna hug your body a little more and definitely show off the physique. And when it comes to popularity of the double-breasted jacket, it definitely pales in comparison to the single-breasted jacket. Over the last century, the single-breasted jacket has just been a lot more popular, a lot more common. You're going to see it more in all types of events, and it's just been timeless. It's withstood time, and it's just a very, very popular item. You're going to definitely sell a lot more of them just based on my experience. You're going to come across the single-breasted blazers, sports coats, and suits a lot more than the double-breasted. But, I mean, these things have kind of been up and down over the last century. Like in the 1930s to the 1950s, these things were actually really, really popular. They were in demand. And then they kind of, you know, slowed down for a while, went out of fashion, and came back in the 80s and 90s. And now they've kind of died out, and they're really not that popular. But I'll tell you from firsthand experience, I do sell the double-breasted jackets, you know, once in a while, when I pick them up, you know, they will sell. They're just not as popular as the single-breasted. And I actually just picked up a, what was the brand? A Stanley Blacker. I think that was the brand. It was a double-breasted jacket. Paid $5, I think it was $4 or $5, and sold for $45. It only took a few weeks, less than a few weeks. So definitely sells well. I've sold the Ralph Lauren Polo double-breasted, and they seem to sell well. So, I mean, people are still buying them, so they must be in demand, but just based on my research and from, you know, my experience, the double-breasted just aren't as popular as the single-breasted. And you're also going to see the double-breasted style when you're picking up pea coats and trench coats. I don't have any pictures of it up right now, but I'm sure you folks know what a pea coat and a trench coat is. They're typically, you know, made for, again, the bigger man. They're going to be more, you know, more for the bulkier and taller guy. And yeah, you're usually going to find those. I find a lot of those in like tweed material for the trench coats and pea coats. They're just heavier. But yeah, hopefully this video gave you an understanding of, you know, at least visually what a double-breasted jacket is, you know, who it's going to fit best, popularity, and hopefully it's going to help you to put you in a position to make money when you're buying these things and have a better understanding of your customers. So if you liked the video, like, comment, subscribe. If you have any more tips when it comes to double-breasted jackets or any more information, please leave comments below. Start up a friendly conversation. And yeah, appreciate everybody watching. I'll talk to you guys later. Keep on picking and making that money. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.